completely silent. The animals too.
Some sort of plague has hit the village.
That viper Flavius did this.
We should have ripped out its entrails long before now. Let us get to the vault.
Roman soldiers.
Whoa. Must be Flavius's men.
Stay! No one more over there! Take those intruders down!
Silent. The animals too.
Some sort of plague has hit the village.
That viper Flavius did this.
We should have ripped out its entrails long before now. Let us get to the vault. Whoa. I must be careful now.
Home.
Confute! E tocchi pocos mori, vermis!
Danger lies there.
State! Conquiesco! Continuo!
Find out what happened.
Like, are we dreaming? Who created this? The gods themselves. Here's the story of mankind. Bayek. Bayek.
Hepzibah.
My Sammy. Your life is done here in the desert dust. They took my closest friend.
We must rush to stop Flavius.
No! We cannot leave him here. He deserves a proper farewell.
Hepzibah knew nothing of the Order. There was no cause for him to be killed. Flavius ripped out his heart as a message to me. It was he who killed Chemu.
My husband. We will end this. Bayek. You found poor Hepzibah.
Rabia.
I saw what happened. It was horrible.
Roman leaders entered the temple vault.
Septimius and Flavius.
The objects they carried opened it as if by a god's hand. Hetzel tried to stop them, but they rendered him helpless. They entered the vault. A blue fire seemed to emerge. I fled to no avail. The entire village lost its reason and fell to the ground like dogs.
They have destroyed Siwa!
We must die!
You must put an end to this!
Bayek! Aya! You have the prayers of the entire village to support you.
Let us bring Hepzibah to his rest. Then, we will seek justice!
Let the embalmers come. We pray Anubis accept this ornament in place of his heart, such that Hepzibah may walk free in the field of reeds.
Hepzibah, old friend.
Bayek, Hepzibah would have wanted you to have this. The weapon he prized above all others.
I am honored. Animals. Using the necropolis as a den. No wonder it looks like this.
Some villagers captured a Roman soldier and questioned him. Flavius is headed for Cyrene, and Septimius for Alexandria.
I will kill Flavius.
There's a farm at the border of Cyrene. Someone there may have seen Flavius pass through. As for me, I will cut out the heart of Septimius.
I feel as though wherever we go, tragedy follows. Perhaps we should come to terms.
It is hard. I don't want to let go, but...
Every time I think of you, I think of Hemu and everything we lost.
Me too. So for now, we kill.
Farewell, Aya. It's been too long, son. Octavius will not escape me again. Flavius will not stop until he reaches Rome.
Oh, great and ferocious Flavius!
All hail the mighty mane of Flavius!
Do not anger him! Flavius the lusty, the indomitable! Follow Flavius!
Lush land of pastures and fields, trampled on by Roman occupation. This must be the farm Aya spoke of. Someone must have seen the lion pass through.
My sacred oath, forgive me!
Peace! I am not your enemy!
I am sorry. It is just... he was such a gentle soul. Once had me treat a wounded dog he had caught in a snare. Why would he do this?
I have seen this before. In Siwa. I'm looking for the soul leader responsible. Flavius.
The proconsul?
That sack of rancid godshit murdered my son. Raised my village. And now marches through your land with the light of Amun-Ra. Come. Let us search the farm. Look for survivors. I am Bayeko Siwa.
Praxila, of this land gone mad. Why would Flavius do this? They are just poor Siwa.
Certus non antique!
The cruelty Flavius inflicted here, it sickens me.
He will not stop till he reaches Rome. Then it too will fall before his godless ambition.